Well, hi everyone, Steve Patterson here from PhotoshopEssentials.com. In this video, I'll show you how to add transparent text to an image with Photoshop. I'll be using Photoshop CC, but any recent version will work. Let's get started. Here's the image I'll be using. I downloaded this one from Adobe Stock. If we look in the Layers panel, we see the image on the background layer. We'll start by adding a new blank layer above it. Click on the New Layer icon at the bottom of the Layers panel. A new layer named Layer 1 appears above the background layer. We're going to use this layer as the border around the text, so double-click on the name Layer 1 and rename it Border. Press Enter on a Windows PC or Return on a Mac to accept it. Let's fill our border layer with white. Go up to the Edit menu in the menu bar and choose Fill. In the Fill dialog box, set the Contents option to white, and then click OK. Photoshop fills the layer with white. To view the image through the white border, go back to your Layers panel and lower the opacity of the border layer. I'll lower mine to 75%. This lets the image partially show through so we can see it as we're adding our text. To add the text, select the Type tool from the toolbar. Then choose your font in the Options bar. Larger fonts generally work best for this effect. Set the size of your font to 72 points. We'll resize the text ourselves once we add it, but this will give us the largest preset size for now. Since we're adding the text in front of a white background, make sure your font color is set to black. If the color swatch is showing something other than black, press the letter D on your keyboard to reset it. Click inside the document and add your text. I'll add the words New York City. Click the check mark in the Options bar to accept it. To resize the text, go up to the Edit menu and choose Free Transform. Then press and hold the Shift key on your keyboard and drag any of the corner handles. Holding the Shift key as you drag locks in the shapes of the letters, so you don't distort them as you're resizing the text. To move the text, click inside the Free Transform box and drag it into position. Click the check mark in the Options bar to accept it. Back in the Layers panel, we see our text on a new Type layer above the Border layer. Make sure the Type layer is selected. To make the text transparent, click on the Layer Styles icon and choose Blending Options. In the Layer Style dialog box, change the Knockout option from None to Shallow. Then, drag the Fill Opacity slider all the way down to 0%. Click OK to close the Layer Style dialog box. And now we see that not only has the text itself become transparent, but so has the border directly below it, as if the text has punched a hole right through it to the image below. To resize the border around the text, go back to the Layers panel and click on the Border layer to select it. Then go up to the Edit menu and once again choose Free Transform. Drag the top and bottom handles inward towards the text. Press Enter on a Windows PC or Return on a Mac to accept it. Finally, back in the Layers panel, adjust the opacity of the border layer to fine-tune the appearance of the text. Increasing the opacity will make the border more solid and the text easier to read. Decreasing it will fade the text and the border into the image. I'll increase mine to 85%. Let's finish off the video by looking at one potential problem you may run into and how to solve it. The steps we've covered so far are all you need to do if your image is on the background layer. But watch what happens if I rename the background layer. In Photoshop CC, I can do that just by clicking on the lock icon. This renames the background layer to Layer 0. And now, if we look at our text, we see that the image inside the letters is gone. If your image is on a layer other than the background layer, you'll need to place your type layer and the border layer into a layer group. In the Layers panel, click on the Type layer to select it. Then, press and hold your Shift key and click on the border layer. This selects both layers at once. Click on the menu icon in the upper right corner of the Layers panel and choose New Group from Layers. Give your layer group a name. I'll name mine Text and Border. Then click OK. Both layers are now inside a group, and if we look again at our text, we see the image inside the letters once again. And there we have it! That's how to add transparent text to an image with Photoshop. As always, I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please consider liking it, sharing it, and subscribing to our channel. Visit our website, PhotoshopEssentials.com, for more Photoshop tutorials. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time. I'm Steve Patterson from PhotoshopEssentials.com.